In this fight against corruption, black money, fake currency, fake notes, and terrorism, in this movement for purifying our country, will our people not put up with difficulties for some days? Have full confidence that every citizen will stand up and participate in this Mahayagna. My dear countrymen, after the festivity of Diwali, now join the nation and extend your hand in this Imandari Ka Utsav. This Pramanikta Ka Parva, this celebration of integrity, this festival of credibility. I'm sure that all political parties, all governments, social services organizations, the media, and indeed all section of society will take part in this with enthusiasm and make it a success. My dear countrymen, secrecy was essential. It is only now, as I speak to you, that various agencies like banks, post office, railways, hospitals, and others are being informed. The Reserve Bank, banks, and post offices have to make many arrangements at very short notice. Obviously, time will be needed. Therefore, all banks will be closed to the public on 9th November. This may cause some hardship to you. I have full faith that banks and post offices will successfully carry out this great task of national importance. However, I appeal to all of you to help the banks and post offices to meet this challenge with poise and determination. My dear citizens, from time to time, based on currency needs, the Reserve Bank, with the approval of the central government, brings out new notes of higher value. In 2014, the Reserve Bank sent a recommendation for issue of 5,000 and 10,000 rupee notes. After careful consideration, this was not accepted. Now, as part of this exercise, RBI's Reserve Bank's recommendation to issue 2,000 rupees notes has been accepted. New notes of 500 rupees and 2,000 rupees with completely new design will be introduced. Based on past experience, the Reserve Bank will hereafter make arrangements to limit the share of high denomination notes in the total currency in circulation. In country's history, there come moments when every person feels he too should be the part of that moment, that he too should make his contribution to the country's progress. Such moments come but rarely. Now we again have an opportunity where every citizen can join this Mahayagna against the ills of corruption, black money, and fake notes. The more help you give in this campaign, the more successful it will be.